and mom. So I miss you, and you miss me too, I know. And be strong, because you told me to be strong, and so we can be strong together. Right?
Hi, it's Elsie. Hope you're doing well. I miss you. Ronnie, I miss you too. We're praying for you. And yeah, be strong.
Speedy recovery, Kuya Ronnie.
I know what's up.
Isaiah chapter 41:9-10. God choose you, so do not be afraid, do not be scared. He will uphold you, your righteous right hand. God bless you. Get well soon.
Hi, Tito Ronnie.
Hi, Tito Ronnie. I hope that you're feeling better, and I hope the surgery went well.
And God bless always. Stay strong.
Remember, we're always here for you, and we're praying for you.
We always pray for you.
God bless.
Bye.
Oh, Mayor, kumusta nga nandyan? Yeah. Oh, Governor, kumusta na? Kung hindi ka man at maganda na ang iyong pangaramdam, praise the Lord for that one. Hope to see you soon.
Hi, Dad, magpagaling ka. Makikita pa tayo, celebrate natin birthday mo. I love you.
Good.
Hi, good evening. Magandang gabi po. Kuya, kumusta kayo? How do you say, we're praying for you anyway. Knock the sign for you, huh? May God bless you, brother. We praise God for the power and the strength that the Lord has given you. And just remember Romans 8:28. All things work together for the good of those who love God and are called according to His purpose. We know that you love God, so we know that even in this trial, God is working His will out. So please continue trusting in Him. We're praying for you every single day, so many of us. And just trust in God. He's in control, brother. So God bless you. See you soon. Bye-bye.
No,
hi, Brother Ronnie. It's good to hear you are getting well. And we praise the Lord for His love and care for you. And we will continue to pray that somehow you will be able to come back here in Saipan soon, very soon. Many of your friends here are very, very surprised the way you're getting well. Is going along. Praise the Lord. And be rest assured, you are always in our prayers. We are always praying. And the doctors and the nurses attending to you will be guided by God's abiding presence so that you will soon get well. We love you, and God loves you as well. More power in God will be with you, together with your families, Elsie and the kids. Thank you. God bless you once again. Bye-bye.
Hi, Kuya. Kumusta ang buhay natin dyan? I hope that you're feeling better. I'm so happy to hear that you recovered really fast. And we are praying for you all the time. And always remember that. Yeah, and I hope you will remember this text. Be strong and of good courage. Be not dismayed.
We thank Thee each morning.
Be afraid, for the Lord your God is with you wherever we you go. May work Joshua 1:9. Hope to see you soon when you come back here in Saipan. And so
we thank Thee for the sunshine.
Hi, on another point, Brother Ronnie, here's what I'm going to leave you. In Matthew 16. 34, it says, so don't worry about tomorrows, for tomorrow will bring its own worries. Today's trouble is enough for today. God bless you again. We thank thee. Oh yes, we thank thee, Lord, for every flower that blooms, birds that sing, fish that swim, and the light of the moon. We thank thee.